Hurghada is a city to explore. It has some unique things that add to its charming style. And this is not limited to the beach life, but the night time as well. It is important to have something interesting to enjoy during the vacation, starting from early morning till after midnight. And this is exactly the case in Hurghada. Even the weather in Hurghada, the nature itself, adds to its value. It is a great spot for windsurfing, good for beginners and experts alike. Large and progressively deeper shallows allow beach starts to get gradually deeper until you are water starting before you know it. Further out, there is a sandbar to play on and wind generated chop for a bit of bump and jump or freestyle. Surfing is the most amazing of sports. It combines the thrills of surfing, the tranquility of sailing, and puts you in touch with nature better than a good workout. It is a sport that you can either go off by yourself for some amazing peace of mind or sail with a crowd of other windsurfers for the unbeatable feeling of being out in the open, blinging effortlessly over beautiful, clear, crystal water. It is a sport where you can cross great expanses with a friend or explore uncharted waters alone. But when it comes to aquamarine life, of course, diving dominates all activities for those who are interested in the marine life. And by the way, being a swimmer is not a must, as it all depends upon your will. And even if it is the first time or first ever experience with diving, there is always a chance to try with some professional instructors for some intro courses, and immediately one can jump into the water. If you would like to go underwater having fun, no matter which period of the year, with full day dives and night dives, just few hours of flight away from Europe, Hurghada offers the best diving spots, where you can see the crystal water, sun, excitement, islands, and a barrier reef full of light and colors. The great variety of dives, drop-offs, plateaus, wrecks, and caves give the chance to the experienced diver as to the novice to make unforgettable dives in the sea that is yet one of the most beautiful in the world. And remember, one can go diving from the shore just by jumping into the water, or try the diving safaris, as daily dives are made from very comfortable boats properly equipped for the diving activity and provided, of course, with the WC, white shaded spacers and comfortable sundress. The navigation to reach the dive sites can last from a minimum of 30 minutes up to 1.5 hours. And throughout the full day, you can have the possibility to dive twice, and a warm meal will be served during the break. This is going to be a great experience to spend the day on board. It is amazing. And just in case, if you don't want to go for diving, still you have the chance to try the amazing underwater life through snorkeling from the same diving boat. No trip to Hurghada would be complete without a day spent exploring the underwater world of the Red Sea. This snorkeling trip will take you to three spectacular sites where you can choose to jump in the water or simply lie on the deck and work on your tan. Usually for those who are interested, they are to be collected from the hotel and transferred to the port to board the boat for the day. And once everyone is on board, the crew will give information about the sites that one can visit and answer all questions about the day. There are three stops approximately 1 hour throughout the day. The location usually depends upon local conditions at the time. Also on board, there are some snorkeling equipment that one can use. And of course, the hotel pickup and drop-off is available for most Hurghada hotels. And of course, marine life or activities are not limited to this. There is also the parasailing. When you have been submerged underwater, it can be nice to fly high in the water. Parasailing is fun, a great way to get an aerial view over the resort and the Red Sea. Also, speedboats are spread all over the Red Sea waters. One can rent it for an hour. As for the nightlife, it is more than amazing. There are some wonderful shows where one can enjoy the life of pharaohs.